even though I made a bunch of noise out there. Wait, what was that prompt that I saw? That was probably some stupid climb prompt.
Doc,
oh, I thought it was a
nursery. This place sure is full of the science.
It's not just a nursery. It's where Sloan's building the brain cages to control the dragons. They won't attack as cyber soldiers so long as they wear the brain cages.
Not on my watch.
Destroy the prototype erector rooms, Rex. And if you see any dragons with brain cages, shoot the aggression inhibitor unit on the back of their skull. They'll revert to their normal aggressive behavior and attack the cyber soldiers. Otherwise, they won't respond to cyber hearts or fire.
Destroy the brain cage prototype.
Heartbroken?
Alright. Let's go destroy some brain cage prototypes. Alright, he didn't see me, but saw his buddy who's dead. Thinking about now he's gonna have to tell the guy's wife and his kids. Poor cyborg. Oh, there he is. So, that's the thing on his head that inhibits him from attacking those douchebags. And I don't think I can actually perform a takedown on this guy. You know, seeing as he's in ginormous armor and gas tank or whatever the fuck he has on his back. How could I take him down? How could I kill him silently? What a stupid question. Headshot. Alright, that's good. Now, you don't turn around, right? You don't do that. Alright. Good. I like this cyber vision. It's good for old people like me who don't notice enemies that are right in front of them. Alright. I don't know how I'm supposed to get at him. I can't take him wrong. I guess. Whoop. No. The bow. Oh, I swear to God, I hate it when games do that. That's bull. Alright, look that way, yeah. Oh shit, someone's coming. Okay, element of surprise is completely fucked. That was too far. Oh, it actually hurt him though. That works. Oh shit! Is the dragon, I see him on the map. What the fuck's he doing? What are you doing, dragon? Are you just getting mad? Alright. That's cool. Stay mad. Oh. What can I do here? Oh! Okay! Ow! Hey, I'm busy killing dragons! What the fuck, you ass? So, yeah, I blew up the dragon. I guess that was a prototype? Oh, come on, just hit his head. There you go. My aim is not very good today. I apologize for that. Some people are probably cringing as they watch me. Oh, you again? Note to self, don't stand in front of one of those dudes with a gun out, with a pistol out. It will not take him down. What the fuck? Oh, is this the prototype? It looks like it. How about I just shoot it?
Destroy the next brain cage prototype.
Hey, that works.
In these uncertain times of Soviet aggression, this five-star silo will shield you and your rogue army from fallout and cannibalistic humanoid underground degenerates.
I don't get how the dudes down there didn't catch on with what was happening up here. I know some gamers don't really like it when, you know, all the enemies in the level can come and get you, but sometimes it makes sense. You know, like in this case. Yes, zooming was effective in that case. Particularly useless. Well, I'm gonna assume if anything's alive here, it would be shooting at me right now. And there's the other prototype. So, what's that gonna trigger?
Brain cage erector room.
No, I thought there was only two prototypes. What do I know? No, you go away. I'm just gonna ignore that guy, because he's an idiot. Alright. So, there's one down that way. I guess I'll go this way.
Ooh, spooky doors.
Oh. Okay. Oh. Damn. I guess this way is the way. Oh shit. I keep hitting the wrong button. Oh! No. No. I was doing so well. No! Alright, well, this is the way to get the whole building chasing you. Oh god. Alright, if I can at least nail some of them before they all figure out where I'm at, that would be great. There's one right next to me. Where is he? Shit. Alright. Okay. Wow, thank God for grenades, eh? Ow! Oh God, how'd I miss that? That's terrible. Oh, and I switched to grenades by mistake. I meant to use a Molotov on him. Oh god, come on man, just hit his head. Oh, this is terrible. No, 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 no. Heal, 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 heal. My arm! You probably just need like two more hits. Or maybe not, man. Maybe some kind of fucking super soldier I don't know about. What the fuck? Alright, that's a glitch. What? Am I out of... Can I not fire? All my guns empty? Oh god. It looks like all my guns are empty. That's really not good. I should loot some corpses. Alright. Well. I got those. Alright. Oh god, you have two bullets left, dude. Can't miss. Yeah, of course. Hit the steel bar instead of his fucking head. Alright. Yeah, so it appears that I've looted, like, everything. Ah, there, I'm getting ammo that I can't use because I chose not to take that gun. Alright. Okay, there we go. I can go finish him off now. Oh, that's clever.
HUD, set an objective.
Affirmative. Objective, open silo door.
Alright, this ain't the way.
Objective complete. Jump down to the sub-level.
Are you kidding me?
You are not the punchline. You are a killing machine. Jump.
Why the hell is this thing so slow?
Where's the objective now? Way down there?
Right. Objective. Secure flamethrower and destroy blood dragon egg clutches.
Alert. Sub-basement breached. Stop the intruder before he can enter the nursery and turn the emergency wall-mounted flamethrowers against the egg clutches. All personnel. Please use non-lethal rounds to avoid damaging the egg clutches. All personnel, please use full lethal sanction to stop the intruder.
Time to break some eggs.
Attention.
Oh shit, I can't use flamethrowers on that.
Cases of emergency by sanctioned personnel.
Gonna need to snipe him out.
Have a nice day.
Why did he have a yellow helmet? Was he special? Well, he ain't special anymore. Oh shit. I almost didn't notice that little guy.
Send for a medic so I can kill him too. Stupid.
Yeah, I can't take that guy out with this. Maybe I can, but it'll take a lot of shots. He doesn't even react when I shoot him. Yeah, and I can't heal, so I'm gonna have to be careful here. What do you pilfer from a dog? $5. Alright. Mutant dog. $5. Ah, oh, poor little guy. I wonder when you actually have too many cyber hearts. Like, I've got 48 right now. Like, is that one of those things that you can never have just too many of? Because it's kind of tedious to pick up, so if I don't need them, I really would appreciate it if the game would tell me, like, stop it, it's alright, you'll be okay, you don't need them that much. Okay, I think I need to burn shit, but I have a feeling it ain't gonna be that easy. What's this way? Alright. Let's burn shit.
Excellent. I like mine extra crispy.
Uh-oh. That didn't sound good.
Fire excites blood dragons. It does not hurt them.
Oh god. Ow. How am I supposed to fuck these dragons up? Oh god. Oh my god. Oh, I can shoot hearts at them. That's what I need to do. Go get the heart. Oh, that's towards me. That won't help me at all. Alright, what's my objective? Oh, destroy the eggs. Didn't I destroy eggs? I need to destroy more eggs. Different eggs. And yeah, now they're pretty much camping the entrance. Because I'm stupid. Alright. Okay. Apparently they're not so smart either, so it kind of compensates. What? Ah,
whatever. Are these extraterrestrial?
Oh god.
Fried eggs coming up. There you go.
I'm sure this is not how you're supposed to do this mission.
Guess I'm coming out of my shell.
Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to throw.
Come on, come on.
Oh, they're fighting? Why? I mean, not that I'm complaining, but why would they be fighting each other? I thought they were buds.
I'm truly exceptional.
Oh god! No, no, no! Go get the heart! They are scary, man.
Can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs.
Ugh, that joke. Now, how are... Oh my god, why do I just run past here and not destroy them all? I guess... Oh, I set myself on fire? Seriously? Oh god. I'm dead. Oh god. I put it out! Just put it out! Wow. Alright. Impatience is clearly not gonna help me. Every time I get impatient, it just gets worse.
Go get it.
Stop running.
Go get it, boy.
Oh yeah, I had to destroy the shits that was on top of their heads. I wonder if that'll do anything. Oh shit, that didn't work at all. Throwing that heart, he just came towards me. I'm like tempted to try to destroy it, and then part of me saying, what the hell are you doing? What are you gonna do once he turns around and tries to come? And I think that's a pretty good question I'm asking myself there.
Happy num nums.
No, it's not distracting them. When I threw a grenade earlier, they started fighting. Maybe that'll do something. Nope. Well, clearly I have not been watching enough National Geographic, because... yeah. Alright, what if I throw a heart here?
Come on.
Get them to move. No, he's actually going to fucking follow me. Like, even though I'm far from the heart. I don't get this. What the fuck, man? You're just cheating now. God, I'm gonna get sandwiched. I can just feel it. They're gonna each take a side and crush me. Alright, this is ridiculous. I wish I could heal more, but I'm out of... Oh, apparently I can heal, even if I'm out of healing dealies. Alright. What the fuck have I not burnt here?
Anyone want their eggs scrambled?
Objective. Reach the elevator and...
Oh, I was missing like a fucking pixel. Run! Jesus Christ, dude. I'm about to die.
Initiate self-destruct protocols. T-minus 30 minutes.
Who puts 30 minutes on a self-destruct thing? It's like, who'll be left in 30 minutes? What?
Slow is this goddamn elevator?
Oh.
What's the point?
Dramatic tension. Alert. Inbound. round blood dragon. It's one of the mothers. She is angry you took a flamethrower to her nest.
No!
That seemed kind of familiar to you.
Am I actually supposed to try to take these out? Oh god. My arm! It broke my arm! Whoa! Alright, I broke the inhibitor thing, but that's not gonna save me. Is it? Nope. I'm gonna assume I just need to run away until the elevator shows up. Hey, elevator! No, that's not fair, man. I was gonna heal. If I actually had those healing things, that wouldn't have happened.
Reach the elevator and escape. Alert! All egg clutches destroyed. Fire suppression systems
right.
Have caught fire. Beginning evacuation.
Initiate self-destruct protocols. T-minus 30 minutes.
3, 2, 1.
Have a pleasant day.
How slow is this goddamn elevator? What's the point?
Dramatic tension. Alert. Inbound blood dragon. It's one of the mothers. She is angry you took a flamethrower to her nest.
You now have no time left to reach minimum safe distance.
That seemed kind of familiar to you?
Can I just hide? Yeah, because it won't find me, right? I will gladly wait here like a chicken. Need to sneak on there when she's not looking. Which is not now. Did you hear me move or something? With all those sirens going off, you figured out where I was? You fucking cheating lizard piece of crap? Alright, fuck off. Yeah, I killed my first blood dragon. It's pretty easy when you got one of these.
Destroy the bridge exit. You're going to have to jump over the chasm in a vehicle.
Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not the greatest driver in this type of situation. Did I die? Oh no, okay. What the hell is that? Is that Cthulhu or something?
Sayonara, sushi! Yeehaw!
Objective complete. Rex, I saw the whole thing through my scope. That was incredible.
No, Doc. Paintings of crying clowns and dogs playing poker. Those are incredible. What I did, that's just a job.
All right, mission objective. I guess that's where I need to go. Where the hell am I? Over here. Alright. Doesn't seem like there's anything nearby that I should be doing. So might as well head straight there. Actually, I'm gonna stop for today. So, yep. Probably respawn at the garrison right next to there. So, thanks for watching, and see you guys next time. Oh, level up. Piston booster. Alright, well, I'll check that out next time. See you guys.